Every second count. To be intentional and thankful in all circumstances, always looking for the blessings, you being my greatest. I vow to love you the way God desires me to. I vow to be the man my mother raised me to be, the husband your parents have prayed for me to be, and the man Christ died for me to be. I am well aware that love is a choice, but you, Emily Grace, you make that choice a very, very easy one to make. I love you.
Jonathan Biller. I'm so in love with you. You make me the happiest girl in the world. I know how hard it is for me to articulate in words how I feel. Even now as I write and as I'm reading this to you, I wish to express more in depth how much I love and cherish you. I love and cherish you as a person, a friend, and now a husband. I'm so excited to have sleepovers every day for the rest of our lives. I love you, Jonathan.
Don't you get shy on me, lift up your song, 'cause you've got a line inside of those lungs. Get up and praise the Lord. Oh, come on, my soul. Oh, don't you get shy on me, lift up your song, 'cause you've got a line inside of those lungs. Get up and
constantly waiting. Is there something you're really saying? Will I ever get to know? Dreaming, waiting till the dawn to respond next. Look away, but I can help to check if your character it grows. Trying, acting like we don't already know. That new pocket music box can show we've already fired the gun. Listening to I'm a Pretender on repeat. Wonder if you knew that it all seemed to take the words right off my tongue. Life's going by, but it's just begun. For both of us to go on a guitar romantic such adventure. Will we ever get to go?
when Johnny came up to me and he said, "Zach, the only reason I'm friends with you is so you can MC my wedding," I was in tears. It was the best experience I've ever had.
I just wanted to say I'm so happy for you guys. You guys are so adorable, walking down the aisle and saying your vows. It's so cute.
You know,
it should have been me.
Johnny, I love you very much. I'm the godfather forever. That's it.
I hope that a lot of stuff happens to you guys, like good stuff. I don't even know.
Yeah, I'm just really happy for you, but always keeping God first throughout your journey is going to be your best success story.
Johnny actually saved me from a burning building once. Saved me. I was in the burning building. It's completely knocked out. Johnny came through the window, picked me up with one arm, and then picked up Trey in the other and jumped out the window and saved us all.
True story.
10th floor.
True story.
Yeah. Always keep Jesus as your foundation and your cornerstone. Know that during the good times and the bad times, he's there for you, and your life will be wonderful. God bless you, and I'm so glad you're part of my family, Emily.
I'm very excited to be here. I'm very excited to hit the dance floor. And thank you for getting married at a place with good food.
I'm so happy for you guys.
Congratulations, you guys are gonna do great. Love you guys.
Yeah, thanks for setting the bar so high, I guess.
Just continue to be godly, and I admire you guys so much. Happy weds.
Keep your faith close to you. Keep your faith between us, between you. And always strive for the best, and you guys are going to have a fantastic life ahead of you.
I hope you guys have 4 kids in the future.
Congrats on getting married. Me and Blakely are really happy that we could join.
My message to you guys is have lots of grandkids, because I will babysit. I'll always be there for your kids. Make sure to smile all the time. Showering together saves water, just in case you're tight on bills, and make sure to visit your best friends. Love you guys.
Good luck, Corinne. Congratulations. Stay in touch. All of those things, cool.
Love you guys.
That's all I have.
He landed like in a trash dumpster and broke his one leg, but it's healed now.
Yep, super cool.
And that's why he has Lupita.
He has Argapello. What's it called?
What is it?
It's like the skin thingy where like half your skin's like kind of brownish.
Or like white.
Always remember that it's you two versus the problem and not you versus each other.
That's
something that is really helpful. It's like I'm married.
That's really all I gotta say.
That's very good. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You got any kids yet?